This is the latest pond. It's in the middle of an existing patio. There used to just be a circular feature in here with a little water feature. Where is this thing? There's another pot goes on top of here and the water kind of pours into that pot and then into that pot with some lights and so on. We are going to incorporate that into the pond, but we've dug out the existing circle. We've dug out a little bit more, added shelves, and it's now ready for the underlay and liner. We've got the liner and underlay in now. The liner's 1 millimeter thick rubber. We've put a little bit of water in as well just to drag the liner down. But we've left this shelf and that shelf free of water just so we can stand on there and work in there before we put the edging on all the way around here. So that'll be the job for tomorrow. Unfortunately, I've missed the day of the pond's construction again because it was absolutely lashing down and windy. Not very conducive to making a good video. But this is the finished pond. We've used an existing water feature as like a bit of a cascade sort of thing. The underneath of here, I actually cut a little square out with a grinder so the water fills up this bowl here, overflows and goes into what was the reservoir, straight back into the pond. So in here we've got a Filtral 5000 filter pump sitting in the deep area here, pumping up. And it gives quite a nice effect, fits in pretty well. The edging stone, we've cemented it on, cemented in the cobbles, and then infilled with aquarium gravel. Various aquatic plants planted around the sides, and it's come together quite well. So that's another one down. Apologies for not videoing every stage of it, but the weather was pretty bad again. This is England after all. Thanks for watching. Join me next time.